How to get text-to-speech on Wattpad. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you out today. So without delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Wattpad application on your device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Now as you're logged into your account, select any of the book that you'd want to read over here or listen. So I'm going to select one of the random ones over here. So here you can see different options. So you can see the option of reading over here. So tap on start reading. And as I tap on start reading, you'll be able to see this whole book over here. So here you can see there's no option. So let's get back to the another book because this seems to be a premium one. So let's get back and see another book over here. So let's tap on the option of read over here. So let me start. Let's see the option of read over here. As I tap on read, you can just see the whole book. So what you can see is you get the option of listen with text to speech. So you can just tap on the play option and then you will be able to get text to speech on Wattpad. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.